Tonight in North Knoxville, this man's behind bars after police say he exposed himself to a five-year-old and the child's mother. Happened at a Walmart in North Knoxville last week. Police say this man, 76-year-old Robert Tessier, was exposed and walking toward the pair, got very close, within a foot. They screamed for help and he left the store. But the mother followed, saw his license plate number, and was able to give it to police.